Hi friends, welcome to the channel. And in this video, I will show you and tell you how you can allow access to Telegram camera on your iPhone device. Please subscribe to our channel, put your likes, and be sure to write your comments at the end of the video. So, let us get started with you. And to do that, you will need to go into your phone settings on your iPhone. And next, you'll need to find the Telegram app. To do that, you can flip to the very bottom in order to find Telegram. Or there's another way, if you don't want to scroll for a long time, then in the search box, in the settings, you just write the word Telegram. And click on it. And then, the only thing you need to do here is make sure that in your Telegram settings, the word camera is enabled. That is, if you have it in this mode, then you just need to switch in order to activate access to the camera in Telegram. That's all there is to it, friends. This is a very easy way to enable camera access in Telegram on your iPhone. I hope this video helped you. Please don't forget to put your likes and subscribe to our channel. See you soon.